Yesterday, I got to be a guest host of MLB Now on MLB Network. Here are some of my favorite moments. I know if you're not a baseball fan, you might not get all the jokes, but this was super fun. So watch.
Steve Hostetter, our special guest. You've thrown out the first pitch at 7 major league games. How do you wrangle that? How do you make that happen?
It turns out you ask.
There you go. Are you actually throwing like a high school curveball to some of these guys?
I would say middle school curveball, but yeah.
That was a good break on that. We can't stack cast on that.
People confront comics after shows, but would you ever go to a boxer and just kind of, would you ever do that?
You talk about the top of the food chain. First of all, it's the hardest thing to do in the world, to go out there with a mic and there's your audience and you're there's nothing but you, right?
I'd say hitting 100 mile an hour fastball might be a little harder. Well, obviously no one wants to upset Chapman. We saw what happened last time he got upset.
Yeah, now come on.
I didn't go there.
Joe,
so.
Guy throws bullets though. I'm just excited for the reboot of Gilligan's Island where Zimmerman strands 7 people. It's another 70 wins and Cubs fans will be cautiously optimistic.
Pitching coach is going to hook up some type of a cattle prod to the twig and berries of a pitcher every time he throws the ball out of the strike zone.
That's your idea. It's not mine.
I'm in.
You know? Steve's down with that.
Oh, well, this neutralizes catchers who are good at framing the ball. But that's like saying you don't like the new 20 because it neutralizes counterfeiters who are good at drawing Andrew Jackson. Anytime you use the argument of, oh, this is how it's always been, it's part of the game. I mean, did people say that when home runs were discouraged? Did people say that when ballparks were 500 feet to center field?
Well put, Steve. That's a good point, isn't it, John?
Tejada wanted to stay with the Mets, but he didn't have a leg to stand on. I don't want Chase Utley hurt as badly as he hurt another human being, per se.
That's fair of you.
I think he should learn a little bit of a lesson. I was actually closer to second base than he was watching the game from home.
405 on base, 436 slugging.
That slugging is only coming from doubles, no home run. He's got one home run.
Whatever.
He can still
play. If you have a 406 on base and you got a 436 and it's coming from doubles, all right.
Look, I'm not going to say anything nice about Chase Utley, okay? I don't care how much you're setting me up for it, it's not going to happen. There is a term that is used on Reddit called justice porn, which is basically what that is. I think it's what he does for that team and that organization and how upset Angels fans would be, like Joe was saying, the idea.
The branding of it.
The jersey sales, the only way to anger people in Orange County more is if you just outlawed Botox completely.
Steve Hostetter actually was hosting that documentary, Finding Babe Ruth. Would Babe Ruth be the greatest player today?
I'm not just going to give away the end to my own show.
Oh, so you came up with the actual answer?
We came up with the answer.
Oh,
indisputable unless you disagree. I'm just sad that when Wheeler comes back, they're going to have to relegate Bartolo to designate a hitter.
Right.
I love the shot heard around the buffet. It was
nice.
One of my favorite
Joe
things.
Top that.
I don't think I can.
The A's are no longer sponsored by Overstock, so a company known for selling high-end products for low prices is no longer sponsored by Overstock. The Dodgers recently switched to 3D printed helmets. In another sign of progress, the Rays will begin printing 3D fans. The Braves tried to print a 3D helmet, but it just kept printing an L over and over and over again.
On that note, Steve, good having you here. Thank you. Yeah, take it up with Steve. Yeah. IT is next.
Thanks for watching. Coming up, I'm throwing out first pitches for Oklahoma City, Bowling Green, and Fort Wayne. Come to a game.